advancement. Don't you realize the health is at stake?
What are you saying?
You need look around you. People have been for months with all kind of facilities, but they are not using them properly.
What do you want to say?
They are not their toilets. They skip in the upper near my home. This creates things. I am fed up this imprisoned order. They are even afraid going to face.
What kind of danger below?
Jesus, how can we forget a 2 liter child died of diarrhea infection? I am surprised. How can I am so ignorant about a good hygiene practice? I have decided I will not tolerate it anymore.
What will you do?
I will spread awareness among the people use of toilets and the advantages of keeping the homes and surrounding clean and healthy. Will you help me?
Of course. A good deed needs no second thought, no permission. Now we have found the solution to a deadly problem.
Thank you.